Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm going to show you how to use a whip primer and how quick it dries up, and it's worth, guys.
All right, so let's try the first coat.
All right, so all we need to do is to wait like 30 seconds and then apply the second coat.
Second coat.
All we need now is glasses and UV light. All right guys, so here we go. As you can see, it's still wet. Like, check this one now. There you go. Dry.